Good to have you home in Oakvale, son. And in one piece.
It feels strange being back here.
Son, if you ever need to talk about what happened over there, I'm here for you.
Look at these assholes.
This isn't the city you left 10 years ago. The Salido family runs half the city. But I have my own plan. They will be removed. Eventually.
Even if you take them down, the other families will just take whatever's left. Nothing's gonna change here.
10 years in the service and you give up on your hometown? I raised you better than that, John.
Stop it! Somebody help me!
Dad, wait.
Oakvale PD! Oh, stop right there!
Oh, help me!
Miss, they're gone.
No! Dad!
Don't kill me! I'm no killer! They took my son!
Who made you do this?
Say they kill my son if I don't.
Salsa Little's men will be here for me any minute. But they don't know. My road to revenge begins here.
Don't shoot! It's Mike!
Mike? Reynolds? Mike, how'd you know where to find me?
10 years we served in Special Forces together. Of course I know.
Things here are about to heat up. I don't want you in the crossfire.
That's actually why I came. I brought you somebody you should meet. Meet my new employer, Rebecca Caputo.
Daughter of the Caputo crime boss?
Now head of the Caputo family.
My condolences, Vitale. Our fathers were enemies, but respected ones.
What's all this about?
You may have heard, Sol Salido's put a large contract on your head.
He's afraid. He knows I'm coming for him.
Alone, I wish you luck. Oakvale is a very dangerous place for you now, Captain Vitale. You need a partner who can support you.
What's your interest?
3 weeks ago, my father was also murdered by Salido's Capo Piper. He died slowly and in great pain. For this, I want him dead. And you and I, we share the same enemy. With my family's resources, your one-man crusade could become a total war and...
I could bring down Sol Salido's entire organization.
That's right.
Salido's guys, they're here.
Shall we finish this chat later?
Survive this, and you'll have my full attention.
Then let's get this party started!
Oh.
You look so familiar. I think we've met somewhere before.
Thank you.